I was in a driveway. I got out of my car.
Andrea Gray said it only took a couple of minutes for someone to steal her car, along with her purse, cell phone, and some groceries Saturday evening.
I turned around. I said, hey, this boy closed my door. He pulling out. He actually hit a car behind me. I ran down the driveway. My niece ran out the front door. He tried to run her over.
Cleveland police were called to the East Side home.
Because I'm an educator, and I was like, please, Lord. And I just said, please don't let him get hurt. Please don't let him get hurt. It's just a car.
I logged into iCloud.com.
When officers arrived, Andrea's niece was able to use a computer to track her iPhone.
The police officer was surprised the way I instantly logged in and found it, because it tells you the exact street and location.
The stolen vehicle was found here on East 89th Street. When the suspect saw police, he started to take off and he almost hit one of the officers. The 13-year-old suspect was caught a short time later. Once in custody, he asked officers if he could apologize to the victim.
You know, he gave me this long story about how his mom was in jail and he just wanted food and things like that, you know, and I just felt sorry for him. I did.
The teen was arrested, and Andrea is now trying to get her life back in order.
It is an inconvenience to me because now I have none of my stuff. I have no car. All of my personal things are in a car.
But she said she can't stop thinking about the young suspect.
It broke my heart. I actually didn't get no sleep. I was worried about him. And it-